I think so often about the language around cancer and the way that we say she lost her battle in cancer and how brutal that is and how the last thing on earth that I should be doing is not losing a battle. And I think similarly with palliative is that I wish the language around it would just change or the stigma. And I think that's why I'm so honest about so many things is let's get rid of all the junk that keeps getting regurgitated around cancer. And let's just have an honest conversation. And so many of those honest conversations just help. They help the patient, they help the professional and know what to expect. A lot of times when I have tweeted, I love Twitter. And a lot of times when I've tweeted, I've had palliative doctors say, I didn't know that the word battle, like how that could be interpreted. Actually, Lena Dunham, who's on Girls, I messaged her too, and she's similar. She used the word battle, and I just kind of made that suggestion in a couple sentences, and she wrote me back. She said, I never considered that. Let me change that right now. So that just that little bit of conversation and that little bit of context and how we can use these words, we just have to understand what they mean. So had somebody come to me and said, or even given me a pamphlet and explain the whole thing, and then at the end explain that it's palliative, because I know similarly to when the doctor came in and said, welcome to palliative, I just stopped listening. So when that's maybe the word that's used, or that's what the leading topic conversation or topic sentence is, I think sometimes we turn our ears off because it's just, oh my gosh, I'm in palliative, I have a week to live. But had there been more information about how, you know, different words are used and explaining the language around cancer and explaining that, even had my oncologist said to me, we're going to put you into pain management, and then a couple sentences later say, you know, sometimes that we use the word palliative, that doesn't mean end of life, you know, your prognosis is still the same. It just means it's going to help and explain the benefits of it, as opposed to just, oh, they just, you know, want me to be unconscious and this is it.